The game is on. Bergeron wins the opening draw. Brandon Carlo with Torrey Krug, who was game-time decision, suffering a bit of a viral condition, apparently. John Moore gets poke checked away by Jack Roslovic. Here comes Stephen Camper. Camper off the apron, wide of the post. Adam Lowry, he pivots off of Scheifele. Corrali keeps it alive. Ehlers snaps it tape to tape. Kyle Connor drawing wide with Scheifele going middle. Connor backhand scores. Kyle Connor can find the back of the net and fill it.
Out of the penalty box, Kyle Connor, just a gifted offensive player. He's elusive. He's able to get Krug to bite on a potential shot. It's a one-on-one. Carlo's trying to get back to deny Scheifele on that weak side net drive. And now it's just Connor trying to beat his man, and he's able to beat Krug.
Dmitry Kulikov, Anthony Petetto, Camper, a good read. DeBrusk turns and fires, and Brosson makes the save.
Icelot couldn't get one away, and then DeBrusk gets a turnaround wrister with a potential rebound. That was all put in play by the pinch down the right wing.
Morrissey, Pullman gets under his forehand. Nordstrom with Wagner middle. Wagner deeks. Oh, he crashes into the post. Brosson makes a save.
An opportunity. This is just a D-to-D pass, and it's just a mishandle. Pullman couldn't handle the pass for his partner Morrissey. All of a sudden, 2-on-1 for Boston. Perfect pass to Wagner from Nordstrom, and Wagner makes the move that he wants to make.
We're following it. Pasternak taking a shift in Wagner's spot. Pasternak scores! 33!
Game and what's available to you. Pasternak actually makes a nice job right at the blue line. Reaches out, keeps the play alive in terms of possession. Tries to make a play to the slot. That's not available. But then a nice effort by Corrali and Nordstrom. Just mentioned, third guy high. This time Pasternak finds that quiet spot in the high slot. Scheifele tries to chase Nordstrom behind the net.
John Moore, indirect to David Backes, the backhand to Danton Heinen with Charlie Coyle middle. Heinen shot. Coyle couldn't tuck it as his skates were coming out from underneath.
Didn't see it until it was too late.
6-3 now, about 2-10. Roslovic, middle of the line. Morrissey gives the Ehlers to Morrissey. Scores! Opponents find space out high against the Boston power play.
Executed play. Nice drive out high.
Yep.
Purposeful shot by Morrissey. You create the two-on-ones. When that... It definitely looked like Kopp gets a piece of it as we take a look at it from behind Morrissey. I think it definitely gets off the blade of his stick.
Grizzlick takes the ice in front of him all the way into the zone on the left side. Paddles the puck past Kuhlman. Corrali, the wraparound. Wagner on the doorstep. Couldn't leverage the puck through Kuhlman's check.
Well, again, this line, they set up Pasternak for his goal when Wagner had to go to the Bruins.
McAvoy was in his path. Marchand takes on Kulikov, the shot, a kick saved by Brosson. Bergeron wins the faceoff away from Lowry. The drive from Pasternak rattles the pipes. It's 2-2. You know it's coming, and you cannot stop it.
Look to shoot right away. DeBrusk, he releases from the hash marks to get to the front of the net. The power eye in play with Bergeron in the bumper. There's always a potential play to him. But go ahead and rip the one-timer. And it's an absolute rocket again by David Pasternak. I mean, even that puck seemed to be wobbling a little bit when he tees it up, and he gets so much on it.
Joakim Nordstrom gets the puck deep. Blake Wheeler takes the hit from Chris Wagner. Wagner turns and fires, and Brosson robs it.
Wagner's been all around the puck, especially in the offensive zone on the forecheck. Wheeler didn't like this hit, but he did it to himself. He tried that little spin move at the last second, maybe a little unsure what he wanted to do.
Bork got a piece of it. And now DeBrusk races away from Spezza on a breakaway. He scores! Glove side high. Jake DeBrusk puts the Bruins ahead for the first time tonight.
Winnipeg changes on the back see from that replay, top of your screen, the tail end of the change. One defenseman still out there. He's trying to throw that puck down the wall. He's got no support if that puck is turned over, and that's exactly what happened. And DeBrusk with that great speed, nobody's going
to
catch.
Nordstrom trying to deny him the space that Morrissey had on the successful Winnipeg power play. Wheeler at the dot, 10 seconds to go, and Pionk scores! There it was again. 7.5 seconds to go in the period.
Response from Pionk. We pointed him out, going for the line change on the DeBrusk goal, and the clock's winding down. Good awareness by Wheeler. The minute that stick comes from Corrali to take away any potential play to Scheifele in the bumper, it opens up this back diagonal as your one-timer from Pionk. I don't know if Scheifele gets a piece of this, if it changes direction.
Winnipeg changing out man by man. Off Coyle's stick. Ehlers. A leg save by Halak. Ehlers again. The shot goes off of Coyle. Again, forward of the goal line. Comes out. Kulikov's drive. Line A, the doorstep tip. And Halak makes a nice save. Kyle Connor goes right through the crease. And Scheifele banks it in. 4-3 Winnipeg. Mark Scheifele picking up a deflected puck and angling it in off Jaro Halak.
Goes hard at Kyle Connor. Connor with that little spin move. And now he's able to attack Grizzlick. And even though you have five black and gold jerseys in and around your goaltender included, so let's make it six. And just two Winnipeg Jets. Connor's able to force that puck through the crease.
Krejci gives to DeBrusk, flips it into space. DeBrusk tries the short side, and Pasternak has the hat trick. David Pasternak from Jake DeBrusk.
How about the self pass right here by DeBrusk? What's my best asset? My straight ahead speed. I can chip this puck into the offensive zone. I can go get it myself because we'll have numbers coming across the line. Morrissey just kind of has to play center field. It allows Jake DeBrusk to make that play on the forehand. Krejci and Pasternak do the right thing. They pursue. They go to the net. That's where the goals are.
Grizzlick to McAvoy. And Jake DeBrusk with the doorstep tip.
You know, this is what goal scorers do, Jack. When you make a look at Jake DeBrusk's game tonight, he was quiet early. There were some puck battles that he lost along the wall. Sometimes he's on the offside, sometimes on the strong side. Really wasn't.
Krug to Krejci to Pasternak. Kulikov blocks it right to Coyle. Krug's drive. A splintered stick on the ice.
I might have caught a little post.
Scheifele works the puck to Wheeler. Pionk feathers the pass back to Wheeler. Bergeron battling. Halak makes a positional save and a huge one into the final minute.
Because it's of the essence for the Jets. This puck just finds Ehlers in that crowd. Snuck in on Bergeron's skates and all of a sudden.
Bergeron on a defensive zone draw. Jets control. Nordstrom battles it loose. And the Bruins come from behind twice to beat Winnipeg 5-4.